Hello everybody, my name is Emily and I'm on Shine On Committee. And this week's topic is upstanders versus bystanders. An upstander is somebody who recognizes when something is wrong and they take action to make that situation better. A bystander is just the opposite. They're somebody who can see a situation happen, but they don't really pay attention to it or they think it's not their business, so they don't intervene. Being an upstander is really important because bullying and other mean behaviors are a cycle. Nobody is there to stop them, they just keep persisting, and they just keep getting worse. Don't get me wrong, being an upstander instead of a bystander can be hard, but that's where our character strengths come in. Grit gives us determination to do what is right, even when it may be challenging to us. Self-control teaches us to take upstanding action in a way that is effective and doesn't make the situation worse. An act of self-control would be to go to a trusted teacher to report the situation, rather than trying to get back at the bully. Social intelligence also goes hand in hand with self-control. Social intelligence can teach us about body language to know when somebody is hurt, and can also teach us to read the room, or know the context of the situation. Above anything, upstanders use their communication skills to better a situation rather than worsen it. So being an upstander might not be the easy way out, but remember, when you choose to be an upstander, you are not only building your own resiliency, but you're building up other people. And that is the core of a gritty girl. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure that you give it a like and leave a comment down below about a time that you were an upstander. Until next time, shine true, strong you.